Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to take a full web page screenshot in Windows 10 and Windows 11. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But let's get started with the guide. To take a screenshot of an entire page is actually really simple, and you'll just need to add a browser extension to your browser, and you can get it from this webpage, which is gofullpage.com. And I'll also include this link in my written guide, so you can find that in the description of this video. But once you're on this webpage, you should see a button here, so you can add it to your browser. I'm using Microsoft Edge, but it's also available for Google Chrome. Once you get to the add-on store, just click on Get, so you can add this extension to your browser. And once it's been added to your browser, you can close these windows. And then you can go to the website that you want to take a screenshot of. For an example of this video, I'm just going to go to my website. And first you'll need to go to the settings of your browser by clicking on these three dots and then going to extensions. And then you just want to make sure that you can see the Go Full Page extension by toggling that icon, so you can show it on the toolbar and it's not hidden. And once you have it there and you're on the website that you want to take the screenshot of, just click on that icon. And it's going to start doing the full web page screen capture or screenshot. And when it's finished, a new window will open and you'll see the screenshot here. Now you can also click on edit, so you can crop and edit this screenshot to your liking. But when you're happy with the screenshot, you can download it as a PDF file or as a PNG file. And the choice you make here is going to depend on what you want to do with it. I'll create another guide on how you can use the screenshot in a video, so it seems like you're scrolling down on the screenshot. And I'll link that at the end of this video. But I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video and I'll see you in the next one.